3 days, Mr. King.
Airdrop incoming. Half of the players are eliminated. Airdrop has been delivered.
Hey, I fixed the garage door.
Thanks.
Yeah. I'm tracking back. It's awesome. Is everything okay?
Airdrop incoming.
Hmm. And for what it's worth, I was thinking
of going over there.
No, no, it's just a good bit.
Cluster strike incoming. Target locked.
Jesse. Jesse.
Airdrop incoming.
You answered the phone.
Yeah, hold on. This room pretty busy. Hey, listen, I've been thinking a lot about our conversation.
Airdrop.
You know, I completely gave up. You know, from two guys on me, like that. I think it just keeps on increasing. I know.
I'm very cool, LTT.
We've been waiting for a call. And we just wanted to talk to you. I've been real seriously about business school, actually.
You carry two of them.
Yeah. No, this is good. We're talking, starting a dialogue.
The time for talking is paused, Jesse.
Hey! What the hell, Joe? I thought this was just a wake-up call.
We are putting it in storage. When you decide to grow up, you can have it back.
Well, why did you grow up, Mom? She didn't want to be here. I was the one who took care of her. I took her to her appointments and made her lunch every day. I earned this.
You did not make her lunch every day.
What you do? Huh? She's lying there, dying. And where the hell are you?
Don't start with me.
Oh, now. You decided to. Oh, I
want to
drive your son homeless.
Wow. Great family, Mom.
Why are you like this? Why? Please, turn me off.
God. Yeah, this is gonna help big time with that. Bitch! Hey, Mr. White. Hey, well, now that's the way. You don't just sit out there honking. Come in and say hello. Hey, look down on this, you know?
No, I'm good.
Mexican Christmas style, red and green chilies.
No, thank you, Lamar. When am I gonna get going?
Who's Flynn?
Flynn. He's here.
Chip terminal is almost ready.
Flynn?
Yeah.
So, nothing.
You ready?
Like it.
I'm sure I...
Okay.
Cluster strike incoming. Target locked. The safe zone is collapsing. Airdrop incoming.
Yeah.
Got a skid. Got a skid. Got a skid. May I have another one?
Stop your extender. Move. Put me on the speed dial.
Two nights tops.
No, hey, you still staying at your aunt's on Morgan?
No, I think I'm moving. Not well, probably. Just mad at living the dream. Hey, buddy. You need to kill us what we talked about, right?
Sure.
No, not right now.
Really?
Huh. Yes. Are you still having a bad relationship out there?
Are you talking to me all night, Blair?
I can't lie, it's pretty hectic out there, female-wise.
Damn.
See, that's why we need to get the hammer up and running, you know? Get you out of the house.
How awesome would that be?
Yes,
come on, look, what?
It's available.
I put all the green parts over there. Just eat. We should do this, you know, track down Chivo and Anthony and demo up. Get back in the scene.
I'm sorry, man. Just hold on one second, all right? Let me get...
Okay, listen, how about...
When do you want me to get by your sandwich?
And then, you say... Mommy's home. Okay.
Hi. Hello.
Hey, honey, you remember Jesse and your finger?
Thank you.
Wow. His house is getting a little longer.
Hey, Jesse. Paul, can you help me better?